Throwing in for Quinnipiac, who are holding a 2-0 lead thanks to two early goals from the Bobcats offense that needed it in the worst way. And now they'll look to get at it again as the pass comes to Dolly. He's unable to play it, but now he gets another chance. Open net, pass, and just...
Finish it!
Guessing Simon Hillinger's still a little bit injured.
Could it be the way I hope?
Thank you.